you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 24, Docking Toolbars to the Edge of the Windows XP Desktop, here on HelpDeskTV. In the last video, we showed you how you could size and reposition toolbars on the desktop. You can also dock a toolbar or taskbar to any one of the edges on your desktop. To dock a toolbar against the edge of the desktop, drag it all the way to that edge. When you release the mouse button, the toolbar will dock. To undock the toolbar, simply drag and release the toolbar anywhere on your desktop. You can also change the docking position of the main taskbar to a different edge of the desktop, just by dragging it all the way to that edge. Here, we have moved it from the bottom edge to the top edge. Drag the taskbar to the left or to the right to dock the taskbar to either edge of the screen. Any toolbar that's docked to the edge of the desktop can be set to autohide. To do that, right-click the toolbar's title menu or any unoccupied space and choose autohide from the drop-down menu. With that setting selected, the toolbar slides into the side of the desktop, leaving only a thin line as a reminder of its presence. When you want to use a toolbar, simply move the mouse pointer to the edge of the desktop and the toolbar springs into view. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.